actually do something that we're all trying to assess how much symptoms those kids endure during the treatment, and then target these symptoms so we can make them feel better.
It is a walk, this year we added a run, and those are important to raise funds, but the most important thing is that our kids run walk across the stage and they receive a medal. And last year we had 1,600 people there, and we raised about $116,000. So it's a big event, and our primary goal is to celebrate the kids.